It's usually a case of look but don't touch at an art exhibition, but not here at the Henry Moore Gallery in Kensington. From next week, visitors can use every sense to explore the art. It's the idea of the charity BlindArt, whose founder is herself partially sighted.
The judges had no idea at all whose work they were looking at. So the work was totally selected on its artistic merit. And yet we have 20% of the work that are by visually impaired artists. So that is really great statistic to be boasting about.
Sense and Sensuality runs from the 2nd to the 7th of March. Rebecca Hanley, BBC London News.
As a community, as a society, in our wish, which is very right, to have a world of art that is accessible to everybody, heck, we're only at the beginning. We're still finding our way. We're still learning that people who we assume or have made assumptions could be excluded from the world of visual arts needn't be excluded.
Just a few years later that we're in the premier art teaching college in the world. It's just a wonderful tribute, not to Cherie or to me or any other political influences. It's all the people that, first of all, exhibited, and we as judges had to look through painfully 7,000 or 8,000 pieces of work at the Mall galleries to get down to 70 or 80. I mean, it's unreal.
It's great to see you here, although I don't actually see you. Thank you so much.
Thank you.